Hey guys, Impatience here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys a step-by-step tutorial on how to create a suggestion box in Minecraft. This works for any edition and is a great idea for survival games and minigames when you want tips on how to improve. The following is a quick demonstration on how it works.
She said I don't spend time like I really should. She said she don't know me anymore. I think she hates me deep down, I know she does. She wants to erase me.
I will now be giving you guys a step-by-step tutorial on how to create the suggestion box. Step 1. Create an 8x5 rectangle on a flat surface.
A couple days, no talking.
Step 2. Place two dispensers against the right side of the rectangle. In front of each dispenser, we will be placing one pressure plate. Beside the two dispensers, there will be an anvil. Step 4. Place two chests side by side after the anvil. Step 5. Go to both of the sides with 5 blocks and destroy the third block. Create an iron door at the side closest to the two chests, as this will be the exit for the suggestion box. Put a pressure plate in front of the door to ensure that they can't come back in. Fill the first dispenser with bottles of enchantments. Fill the second one with paper. The final step is to finish the roof and all the sides of the suggestion box. Please drop a like or comment, and maybe even click the subscribe button down below. Any feedback in the comments section is greatly appreciated. Impatience Zero. Out.